Hey, this is Crystal from Teen Infinite, and I'm here today with Zach Callison. How are you?
I'm great. How are you?
I'm good. Have you ever met Galvanized Souls before today?
No, this is my first time, but they are they're friends of a friend. I have a friend who is a big musician. He's good friends of theirs.
And what are you most looking forward to today?
Seeing Galvanized Souls play. That's one of the big reasons I came.
And today's event is to help support non-bullying,
yes,
or anti-bullying. And
yeah,
have you ever had any personal experiences from that?
Fortunately, I was able to avoid it for most of my childhood and my teenage years, but there was one incident that I had that it shook me, and just from that one incident, for an entire week, I was a shut-in. I lost a lot of self-esteem, and I can only imagine how much of an effect that would have if it happened on a daily basis.
And were you recently in this movie, Mr. Peacock and Sherman?
I was, yes.
How was working on that?
It was really fun. I played King Tut. He was a very big brat, and that was probably the most fun part of it all, was being spoiled and being a jerk and just having fun in the booth, really.
And that's all voiceovers, right?
Mm-hmm.
So how is it different working with voiceovers versus just with your real character?
The sessions are shorter, for one. It allows for a lot more on-the-spot creativity. I mean, some films have that as well, the improv aspect, but there's a lot more time because the atmosphere is relaxed in voiceover, so I do like that aspect of it.
Do you prefer that one more?
A voiceover versus film? I can't make a choice of the two. They're both completely different atmospheres, but I love both of them.
And is there anything that you're currently working on right now?
Steven Universe on Cartoon Network, another animated project. I play Steven on that, and we are Wednesday nights at 7 p.m.
And do you relate to your character at all?
Is Steven? He's a part of me now. I know what Steven would say in any situation.
So can you give us an impersonation of him?
An impersonation? Okay. Hey, I'm Steven!
All right, thank you. And for those who don't already know, where can they find you on Twitter, Facebook, anything?
At Zach Callison across the board. That's Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, all that junk.
Well, thank you very much. Have a great time tonight.
Thank you.
Nice meeting you.
Nice to meet you.